this started about right at daylight. I was down there in the power line. I wanted to see it break daylight in that power line. I didn't see a freaking deer. So what I'm gonna do, the thing about what I like about this area here is, for one, there's really no hunting pressure anymore. First week of November or so, you got a handful of fellas that'll be down here for a few days. But other than that, I got this place to myself. And you can run and gun, man. You can hunt a spot for a couple hours, slip out and go right down the road a mile, half a mile, or whatever, and jump back in the woods. You're in an entirely different section with an entirely different group of deer. I'm gonna go check a spot that I ain't been to in years, and it's absolutely freaking beautiful. I can walk up and down the road, sneak around, you know. I road hunt a lot, but not in the vehicle. You know, I'll get out on these roads around here and just sneak around. My God, what a deer path. Freaking real. Damn, that's the best deer trail I've seen this year. Look at them glands on that deer. See how black? Deer was, and I looked up here on the point. Look right here, there's another tree stand. It's 20 after 8, guys. Right there's another one. It looks like a self-climber right there, though. A lot of these bucks are doing two things. They're eating and they're sleeping. And I'm just trying to figure out where these deer are going. And I think I about got them figured out a little bit better than I had. Them deer's coming in right here and crossing. Look here, I want to show you something here. This deer trail. Okay, look at this tree right here. It's been rubbed and broke. All right. Look right here, on the other side of the tracks right here. Trail kicks right across another
tree, rubbed and broke. Trail goes right up the hill.
I'm gonna hunt so aggressively now. I gotta find the bedding areas and the food and hunt according to them moving, bedding, and feeding. But right here, it's a good start.
There's another damn deer. See that trail going back in there? And that's probably 100 yards or so deep before it goes up the hill. Right through here, right down this old road. Boy, it's pretty in here. Everything to the right's old home place. Hell and the left. And these deer bed over here. They transition over there to the field to feed. See, there's still big old section of standing corn over here, man. That's where these deer are going. And I don't think some of them come back over here. I think they stay over there.
We got a fresh scrape that's opened up right here. This gets set up here somewhere.
All right, guys, it's about 10 after 1. And I throwed me together a blind here. Coming off his bank. I ain't made my mind yet where I'm going to hunt it this evening or hunt a different spot. definitely got to go in the other way. I got to hunt that. Parking up there at the other end of it. I just wanted to come in this way and really look at stuff. Check things out. Seen deer all the way up and down through here. Damn you shit asses. They're moving this morning. Hey! Easy, old girls, easy.
Y'all, good morning. Hope everybody's doing all right. I told you I had to come in from the other end.
Wouldn't